page 21.
今週のフレーズは21ページの表を見てくださいです。Take a look at は何々を見るという意味です。この場合の look は動詞ではなく名詞ですが、動詞として使われていた時同様に前置詞は at を使います。 give 人は hint、 ヒントを教えるも便利な表現ですから覚えておきましょう。Miss White, could you give me a hint for this question, please?
Okay, please take a look at the chart on page 21.
Miss White, could you give me a hint for this question, please?
Okay, please take a look at the chart on page 21.
Miss White, could you give me a hint for this question, please?
Okay, please take a look at the graph on page 21. See?
You?
At?
Musashi Urawa!
Yay! For more information on this week's phrase, please click on the link below. Also, don't forget to comment and subscribe. That's all for this week's phrase. Hope to see you again. Bye!